Bob Tasca, rather. The E3 spark plug side of the racetrack inches ahead towards pre-stage. And Jack Beckman on the Toyota side, his entire Infinite Hero crew looking on. A crew that has threatened with wins, has made late round appearances, has made themselves known as a championship contender. Beckman's in, they're gone. Beckman smokes the tires, and Bob Tasca will return into Wingland Dragway like a conquering hero. Wow, amazing, he comes back home.
Back-to-back wins for the first time in your career, Bob. When you look at that, Wally, what was the turning point?
I can tell you one thing, 7 years to 7 days. I like 7 days better, but I told the boys leaving Bristol, don't even clean it. Leave it alone, but let me tell you something. I raced for years, and I've been beat up, kicked, had my heart torn out. But there's people that have believed in me, and those people have put me in a position to win. Ford, all my sponsors, those Ford fans, my family, my wife, and that guy standing over there, Don Schumacher, believed in me and helped me put this hot rod in a position to win. I wish I could take all those Ford fans and take them for a ride in this hot rod. New England, here we come. Break out the lobsters.